God blesses the humble. Boris had the humility to seek God and not depend on his own sufficiency or his own brilliance. Wherever you are just now, God invites you to seek him in his word, to humbly come to him and to let him impress your heart, touch your mind, and change your life.